Alrighty, I got this little guy in the mail today. I'd always been curious about these cheap radios they sell straight out of Hong Kong and China on eBay. I've seen them for sale for several years now. They have little two-band sets for like three-something shipped. This one cost me $9.98, and I paid the extra $1.10 shipping to receive it in about a week's time instead of waiting the normal 3 weeks. But this is a Kaide KK-848, and it's an AM/FM shortwave set. It has a clock, manual gang, direct tuning, no vernier, but it is a digital readout. We have the antenna on the side here, volume, earphone, 3-volt DC, power adapter if you're going to plug this little bitty thing into the wall, a two-way on-off power switch, and the tuning gang, and there's a little fold-out stand back here. And it says, caution, new battery and old one, do not use together. So, everything just about on the front of the radio, this is going to focus in, is written in Chinese. So they give you a scissored in half piece of paper telling you what all the controls are for and some radio operation instructions. And it's not too hard to figure out. Of course, you wonder why it can get mailed so cheap. This is all subsidized by the Chinese government, believe it or not, the postal rates. So that's how they can offer free shipping, or they upgraded the shipping for $1. And it's because the Chinese government subsidizes the postage for these places. So let's turn it on and try to go through it pretty quick. Here it's on FM. And when the alarm goes off, there's no buzzer. It goes straight to FM. If you extend the antenna, you get a lot of overload, I found. You really got to play around with it. Now, the FM dial does start out 69.2, but you'll receive stations down in here, but they're all FM stations just repeating themselves. See, that's 95.7. And if you go over to FAM, and this is your standard AM broadcast fan, 520 to 1610 or so, and the camera's causing some noise in here.
Suffering is a part of our lives. It can make us bitter and resentful if we try to bear it alone. Or it can be a tremendous grace if...
Let's see if I can get that ESM. Yeah, it's pulling it in. Not great reception right now, but it is red tears. I can tell that. So we can.
What I'm going to say.
It picks up all the local stations
really
as expected.
Proud of you.
Oh, thank
you. And for shortwave, you get all of this, this multi-position slider.
I mean, if he uses
and it picks
weapons,
up a good deal
and
of
chemical weapons, he gets
stations without with the antenna folded down.
So it benefits. BYD's solar division.
It's not a continuous shortwave. It jumps through certain bands. But
let the masses understand this, but I'm talking to you right now.
There's a little red light up in the corner that illuminates when you have a station locked in.
Do not be deceived by man's...
Go up to this band. WWV. Yeah, not much around here. And WWV again. And we go even higher. Before the sun went down, I found a couple of spatterings on these higher bands. I was pulling in a couple of Spanish or Chinese stations. But yeah. I mean, for $10. Really can't complain.
Derechos humanos en Cuba ha repartido copias de la declaración en las calles. Ese es uno de los 30 artículos.
I think that's Cuba, but
push it
off. The dial does a little dance and we go back to the clock. Now this thing does have a dial light. Really doesn't do a heck of a lot. In fact, I don't know if I can get it in a darker part of the room. Yeah. Not too useful. But heck, for $10, I mean, it's not a bad little radio. Nothing earth-shattering, but, I mean, maybe one day I'll open it up. I think there's a couple of screws underneath these stickers back here. And maybe I'll take a look at the inside, but I think I'm just going to leave it alone for now. The Kaide, whatever, KK-848.